Ah, cars. Our best buddies, if I'm to be honest, helping us compensate for our laziness by making our journeys faster and less tiresome. It gets even better if the car is unexpectedly comfortable, luxurious enough to feel exactly like the interior of your house. I'm sure you'll easily notice this to be a quality that can be associated with the Rolls-Royce brand of vehicles. It is therefore understandable that the Rolls-Royce is a staple among the world's wealthiest men and women, people who won't ever give up their comfort for anything. Plus, you've got to give it to the guys at Rolls-Royce, because for over a century, these fellas have consistently challenged themselves and always delivered to their clients' satisfaction. Through defying the impossible, the Rolls-Royce company has managed to engineer timeless works of art, thereby pushing the boundaries of luxurious mobility. Their legacy is headed in the right direction, with the addition of their most recent product known as the Vision Next 100, a self-driving Rolls-Royce that will perfectly earn the company a spot in these contemporary times. The car has no steering wheel, but its self-aware artificial intelligence is able to convincingly drive and communicate with the passengers. With a futuristic design that perfectly distinguishes it from other cars on the market, the car is one to watch out for. The fact that it is also powered electronically means it is a very sustainable creation that is environmentally friendly. Here's the coolest bit. Watching it open might leave any observers drooling uncontrollably. Imagine having to make your way to your seat without bending at all. That's not a dream anymore. This car has just turned it into a reality, because its entire roof gives way for you to comfortably get in and take your seat. A fingerprint detector that is capable of recognizing the owner is another one of this car's bonus features. One thing is certain, the Vision Next 100 is a true beacon of what the future has in store for us all.